And big. Yeah, this is a bit overkill for this sewing machine with this tractor. But oh well. Do it just for fun. Yeah, when I'm getting more fields and bigger one, I'll probably get the bigger one. But before that one, the only big one that I can get is the 16 meter one, right? Yeah, this one. No, 80 meter one. Okay, that's fine actually. It would be a nice upgrade from this one. It won't be that big, but it would be at least noticeable. Go. Still quite sunny. The reason why there is like little no fertilizer use, basically none, because it's soybeans. They will fertilize the land themselves, we will see. So we can let him work. And over here we can go and unload this big load of grass, right? Heal you. Yeah, I don't think that's 25 miles, but I might be wrong. Oh, finally a truck. I don't see new. Well, see in the beginning, I guess. Yeah, I think I'm still one of these trucks. I can make it. Yeah, there we go. I would like to go up here on the weight, but I don't know if this thing can get through. Well, let's see. Oh, we actually can get through. Okay, cool. Stop dumping it outside, bro. Alright. Just go for the field, I guess. Make the arrow a little bit shorter to there, to my farm, I guess. Alright, it's getting more and more complicated. I think we'll go the old way. Durst. I don't have access to the light, I don't say. There we go indeed. Yeah, this is pretty much the most useful for what you call it. Of course we got the like the self-moving one, the current one, which does the same, and of course we always can do the with those what you call them, the putting ones. You have like powerful tractor, you can like put the those ones all three combined them in the front and like wind rover in the back and whatnot. I saw a lot of people in multiple servers doing that. Yeah, it's also quite interesting. quite interesting indeed. Here we go indeed. In the mod hub actually, so like the loading wagon, and he also have like the mower in front of the loading wagon, like combination of those two, which is pretty interesting. Alright. Alright, indeed. How much is for this? Oh, this is the combination. No, we can get that one. Fill 32, huh? Get it. I wanted to try to get for the four, but yeah, let's not risk it. He really needs to do this. Alright. Whatever. Whatever indeed. The lead gator left it. Well, I guess it's not called gator, but that's basically the same stuff in mass. Now it's the one over here. There you go. Wow, that was so close. Yeah, I finished it off screen. Finally, for two samples, okay. Now looking at over here. Low again. Interesting. Oops. Yeah, there we go. Yeah, I need to do something about this over here as well. See you.